People, welcome back to Politics Watch. This is Sir P. Now, I want you to forget about Eddie Murphy, Steve Urkel, Mr. Bean, and all them manly. People, we finally found the greatest comedian of all time. His name is Dr. Horace Chang. People, Horace Chang has to be trolling. Has to be trolling. See, when I saw the title on the Gleaner, right, one of my subscribers send me the link and point me towards it. When I saw the title, I said, no man, Gleaner. After the whole Shaggy thing, right now, me not really trust no Gleaner headline. Cause like, you know what? Let me go down to the article and read and see what I go on. People, couldn't believe it. I could not believe what Horace Chang was saying. People, I want you to listen to Horace Chang right now. I'm gonna quote him. He says, the reality is, as a country, we neglected the security forces all of post-independence, and we only call on them when we have a problem, end quote. So, when else are we supposed to call upon them? People, never realize that joke Horace Chang make. He must be joking. Of course, you only call upon the police when you have a problem. What you're going to call them when you're having a great day? You're going to call them when you're having the best time of your life? You're going to call them when you're feeling safe? What is Horace Chang saying? People, don't realize how joke the man I make at this point. He's trolling. He has to be trolling. That's like the fire brigade. Oh, you only call me when you have fire. So when else you call you? Are you a mechanic? You only call me when you want your car service. Or when the car broke down. What? What is Horace Chang saying? People, the man is trolling. Come on. Horace Chang can't be serious right now. But you know what? I could give him that one then. Right, but I could just say, you know what, maybe I'm not getting point across properly. But I could go down further into the article. Again, he says, and I'm going to quote him right here. People, Horace Chang say, so when you have a crime, you call the police and you expect them to have cars. You never buy them any. You expect them to stay in the police station, but the police station is leaking and they can't stay in there. You expect them to communicate, but you destroy their radios, end quote. Hold on. Hold on, draw the brakes. Shadow your brake, Horace Chang, shadow the brake. What Horace Chang mean by you expect them to have cars, but you never buy them any? You? What mean you? People, don't realize Horace Chang are losing. What does he mean you? Is he really talking to the public? Is he really addressing the nation? No, Horace Chang. I think what you should have said is, my friend them never buy him any. My fellow politicians never buy him any. The people them in the House of Parliament never buy him any. The people them collect much billions and billions of tax dollars. And then you hear say money gone missing. And what did for buy nobody? Them not buying them any. What do you mean you don't buy them any? We've been giving you your taxes. As a matter of fact, you've been taking taxes, because it's not like you have a choice, right? Government say, yo, send on, you have to send on. So you've been getting tax money, claim say you're going to do this with it, and do that with it, yet still every year, we hear how much big thing go on, how much funds missing, car can't buy, them supposed to get 200 car, but only 20 car turn up. How is that the fault of the people? What does it mean you don't buy them any? People. But the police station is leaking, and they can't stay in there. You expect them to communicate, but you destroy their radio system. You can somebody tell me, what do you mean you destroy their radio system? How many people have access to people? Come on. How many people have access to police radios to mash them up? Who have access to the police radio system to mash it up, people? They see and police them. You know, Sister Urshang are troll. People, as I'm telling you, forget about Steve Urkel and Richard Pryor and them money. Them on that joke thing. Those men are amateurs. This is the real king of comedy. The real king of people. Forget about what him name? Dale Hughley and all them money. Martin Lawrence, Big Mama. Forget them money. Robin Williams. Low budget. Amateurs. This is the real comedian. Horace Chang say you expect them to communicate, but you destroy their radio system. Horace Chang is addressing the nation. Horace Chang, how for mash up something we don't have access to? What are you saying? at this point, the man has to be trolling. Right? He cannot be serious. And then he continues to read his own political eulogy. Right? Remember the last time he went on that speech and he said from 1997 to 2017, every single year crime went up in the place where him run. This is a man who will stand up on stage and read out his own feelings, but then make it sound like everybody else's fault, you know. Oh, don't worry. Horace Chang took it to a new level today. Because you remember in my Stone Crusher Part 2 video, right, when I was talking about how Moby ended up where it is, and I was talking about the squatting, right, and all those 19 communities were built on squatter land. Oh, Horace Chang addressed it. Oh, yes. People, Horace Chang said, and I quote, "Almost all the residential communities in Montego Bay for the working people came out of squatting. And squatting is an illegal activity. It generates an illegal ecosystem, which generates illegal activities, which eventually leads to killings and murders." End quote. Wow. Wow, Horace Chang. What, it took you, 20 years to figure that out? What, now you want to talk about this? So when it was actually happening, when the initial squatting was happening, when the man saw the Salico puppy, right, and you could have probably trained it, right, and controlled it, you never have nothing to say, you never have nothing to do. But now that the monster is fully grown and turned Godzilla, and now you turn fool and know to do, all of a sudden you want to come turn General Hindsight, because America, what thing of them call Captain Hindsight, Horace Chang is General Hindsight, right? This is a man who sit, wait for things to happen, and then tell you what happened. I've never seen nothing like this. This is the Minister of National Security, you know? Right? This is why I said in a Stone Crusher Part 2 video, politicians cannot take Jamaicans' lives seriously. Because this is the man they've given the task, right, of securing the nation and bringing down crime. He goes on to state, and I quote, "Individuals in those communities find their own way to make money, and they do it very creatively, making plenty of money. Besides building their house, they buy cars and they retain their base and they buy guns." End quote. Wow. Again, when did that happen? Where did it? Where were you, Horace Chang? A theme place matter about, you know, people. Theme constituency matter about, you know. General Hindsight, you know. Right? When the whole thing happened on a theme watch, you know. So you notice what he's doing here, people? Him skillfully shift the blame upon the residents. What did I say in that Stone Crusher video? Right? When communities become prosperous, the politicians act like them are the reason why it turned prosperous. Them turn up and take all the pictures and accept all the plaudits, and them want your name street off of them, them want your name highway off of them, them want your name school off of them. But when the same community descend into chaos and madness, oh, it's all because of the residents. Now, nothing to do with me. But hey, now, nothing to do with me. You see, the way Horace Chang talk, as if he's an alien flying through space, and his spaceship just so happened to crash on Moby. And when the spaceship crash on him, come out and him look and him stretch and bust a yarn and say, "No, what's going on here? Oh, look at all these squatters." That's Horace Chang going on, people. Like he wasn't here. This man, Horace Chang, is losing it. People, me can't believe this. I cannot believe what I'm hearing here. Right? And then he goes on to state, "A young man out of the press community who goes to a school that has been ignored and they never get a decent education. They feel neglected. They feel hurt. They are angry and they get poor by pulling the trigger in a gun." I wonder if Horace Chang watched that Stone Crusher Part 2 video. I wonder how I go on. Because since that video come out, the week after, him read out him own eulogy, just like I did when I gave the stats from 2003-2008. Him went even further and go from 97 to 2017. And no matter about young men being depressed and not nothing to do and go school and a good, I wonder if Horace Chang watched the video. Anyway, people, that is Horace Chang. So that is what I'm telling you. Forget about IT and Fancy Cat. Forget about Oliver Samuels. Remember them old time play Mama Man and Under My Nose and Man Forget Bun and all them play there. Forget about the great comedians that come in there. Them man that joker. Those men are amateurs. The real boss of comedy is Horace Chang. The real king of comedy. right? So we need to create a new ministry called the Ministry of Comedy and just put Horace Chang for run it off forever. All if on the JLP win the next election, Horace Chang for us keep that ministry to himself, the Ministry of Comedy. Because this man cannot be serious. This man literally just say is the nation why Jamaica, why the police force mash up and crime stay or it stay. This man literally just blame the people for police radio getting mash up and people not access to police radio. You could not make these things up. Hollywood, no matter how much imagination a Hollywood director have, he cannot come up with these things that we see happening right here in Jamaica right now. Wow, what a time to be alive. Patreon squad, big up on yourself. Please like, comment, and share the video. Bless.